Arizonans know that Martha McSally will say anything to get elected. Her false attacks against me were desperate and over the top. Now she's doing the same to Mark Kelly. But Martha's worst lies are the ones about her own record. She voted to eliminate protections for pre-existing health conditions. An Arizona senator should be an independent voice that puts everyday people first. That's why I support Mark.
I'm Mark Kelly, and I approve this message.